Hey, what's up guys? Kizzy here, I'd like to welcome you back to Pokemon Colosseum. Okay, so last time we managed to summon Celebi and help out our Hitmontop, who has, well, now been freed from the shadow or the darkness in his heart. So really happy to have Hitmontop as part of my team, and that, well, this is absolutely fine. What is this? What if we're clearing all difficulties? What? Confused. Anyway, so we're going to continue down here. We're below Pirate Town, and strangely enough, when I got here, I didn't need to verse the person up top. I know last time I did say that I was going to verse the others again, but I've honestly not had time. I've been so busy recently with work, and I've actually recently been starting doing freelance video editing for people. So, it's a lot of fun, but I've just been so busy, guys. But I will eventually do it, so do not worry. Right, so let's continue. Okay, not gonna find me. Okay. The spies are stuck into the under. It's gotta be you. Am I right, or am I right? Yes. If you were really spies, you wouldn't admit that you are, would you? What if I say no? No. Oh, okay, well, there's no winning. Winning or losing way to this one. What the hell is that? What is that? Select a UFO disc, please. A UFO disc? Don't we have one of those? F disc? Disc using the UFO forward. I don't know what this does. Also, I can hear next door doing something. I don't know what they're doing. I can see a lot of smoke out my window at the moment. A bit worrying, but it's fine. Okay, what does this do? Also, some set for travel in the forward direction board now, please. I don't understand. It's fine. So what's in the shop? Anything interesting in the shop? Hello? I was thinking, the guy next to me browsing, I think he's a spy. Shh, don't stare at that guy. Kid next to me keeps checking me out. It's distracting. Am I that cool or what? Sure, why not? I don't know. What have you got? What do you sell here? Okay. Powerful fire attack that may burn the target. Okay. Quite a few CMs here, which is quite cool. Full restores would be quite nice. But it's quite expensive. Do I have any revives? I do not. I'm going to buy one. Sorted. Right. That is fine. I don't have anything to sell, do I? No. Okay. Right. I can walk past you, cool. Do you have time to hear an old man's tale? Sure, why not? There once was a man who made a fortune in the mines of the under. Where he ended up, I don't know. I only hope he used his vast wealth for doing good. Don't know. Oh wait, do I still talk to you, or is that it? Oh, okay, you're done. Okay. You okay? You feeling okay? You don't look okay. I'm just gonna leave you. I don't know what he's doing. Alright, what are you doing? Lady Venus isn't the unders? No, she's my idol. For Lady Venus, I could do anything. Even though I'm so near to her, I've not even seen a glimpse of her in person. Oh, it hurts deeply. Lady Venus! I don't know, I'm guessing that's kind of the voice he'd use. Is that old man still doing the same thing? What is wrong with you, dude? You okay? I think you might need a doctor. You might need a doctor. A doctor? I can't speak, damn. What are you doing? If it's the Colosseum that you are wanting to go, you can ride that UFO there. You do have the operating disc, right? I got one. Alright, there's no problem, is there? Here's the F disc, which moves it forward, which I don't massively understand. What is this? Okay. What do you do? What's the hold up? It should be here by now. Okay. I don't know who you are. Weird. There seems to be nothing broken here. Okay. A little bit confused where I am, but it should be fine. Should be fine, I'd say. Did you hear? This cipher admin named Dakrim was beaten down. That's the second admin to go down after the Mirror B. The enemy must be pretty strong. Yes, I am. Although, oh god, what's going on? This game's been weird. It's like, I know, the frame rate keeps dropping and stuff. Are we good? Oh, hello. Hyper potion, 3 hyper potions, oh my god. Awesome. Right, let's go in here. What even is this? Oh, welcome to the underground hotel. Oh, okay. $1,000 a night. Nah, you know what? I think I'll just sleep. Like the one upstairs that cost me like 300 or something. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. It's time for the undertime again. Lady Venus, please. Hi, everyone. It's me, your Venus. Everyone's Venus. That's me. I'm very disappointed. The spies haven't been caught yet. Can you imagine? Everyone, please, I'm counting on you to do for you more for more cooperation. I can't read, apparently. And that was Lady Venus. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, thank you for watching. Please do tune in again. And then just no one cares after that. Okay, so here's the plan. If I spot a spy, what I'll do is clear the area, then shout really loudly to startle the spy. While the spy is startled, you jump him and subdue him. How's that for my plan? How's that for a plan? Huh? What do we two want? We're having an important chat here. Leave us alone here. Okay, how about you? My partner's the brains of us two. His plans always work. But you know, I've always seemed to be the one getting hurt all the time. Yeah, I can kind of see that. I find Venus repugnant. I can't stand that type of cheap coyness in anyone. What's with that I'm your Venus shtick? It's revolting. Oh, she's my Venus. What? Okay. Interesting. He's gonna turn around and just like, nah. Alright. Yeah. Hey, spies! I see spies! Spies! Oh wait, that can't be right. Real spies would look much stronger. Sorry, my mistake. Bit rude. Okay. Right, what are you doing? The winner of a Colosseum challenge gets to meet Lady Venus in person and receive a Shadow Pokemon. Okay. One day I'm going to enter and get me a Shadow Pokemon. Before that, I'll test the opposition starting with you. Here goes. Alright. Didn't really expect to fight here, but okay. Chaser Gurx. Come happy, bro. That's the first Magikarp I've ever seen, actually. Phoebus. Well, I know which one I'm targeting. Phoebus is going to be the real problem, I think. So, let's go for him. Yeah. Okay, cool. Are they both just going to do Splash? Wait, oh, Magikarp knows Tackle, come on. That's not right. Oh, 4 damage, okay. Fair enough. I suppose we'll save that. Okay. Okay, so I'm guessing this is going to be a good time to... sort out my Shadow Pokemon. Like Yemma. Is he gonna get a new move? I think he does, right? Stop tackling Yanma! Damn it! Leave him alone! What did he just do? I missed that. I'll tackle. Okay, 4 damage. Is it worth it, guys? Is it? Come on. Come on now. Is it worth it? Okay. Alright. So I guess let's do that again, then... Oh, it's not got any move yet. Okay. Let's do Shadow Rush or Magikarp. God damn it! Stop it! Tackle again. 4 damage. Yep. Okay. Actually, this guy's gonna go far. Okay, Phoebus is dead. What's his next Pokemon? What should be like Gyarados or something? Which of my first? Well, oh. Oh yeah, I forgot how big that Pokemon is. huge. Wow! Just the size difference. Oh my god. I mean, Warlord's like my biggest worry at the moment, so I'm gonna go for Warlord. Is that all? I really underestimate how big Warlord is. Damn. How's Magikarp faster than mine? I don't understand. Strange. Oh, that was kind of harsh. Oh dear. Okay. Alright. What I'll do is I might switch for Ampharos. A little bit concerned we might die though. But I generally think this could be a difficult fight. Alright, cool. Okay, all right. Now Yen must have a new move, I think. Was it the one after? I'm not sure. As long as it doesn't target Ampharos, I'll be fine. Okay, we're fine. Good stuff. Alright. Right, Thunderbolt on Warlord. Oh, I do have one now, okay. Sonic Boom! Oh, wow, that damage though. So I expect Warlord's got a lot of HP, so it's going to be a pain to try and kill. Strength again? Oh no, it's water move, okay. Yeah, there we go. That's what we wanted. We wanted to be paralyzed. So we can't do nothing. There we go. That's what we wanted. Good job, Ampharos. Good job. Ooh, that's actually. Damn, okay. Okay, right, next is just the Magikarp. So, just Sonic Boom, I guess. To do a bit more damage compared to what it did to Warlord. But we'll see. And Ampharos should finish it? Yeah, cool. Good stuff, Ampharos. Good stuff. No Vex B, though. That's a Magikarp for you. Play defeated Chaser Gurux. I'll never become the champ if I'm losing here. Nope. No, you won't. So, it's where's the Pokemon Center down here? Is there one? Because what's this thing I'm next to? Ah, oh, shoot. I'm not giving up until I win at the Colosseum and get me a Shadow Pokemon of my own. So, what's this? What is this? What is this? Hello? It appears my grandchild recently joined something called the Kids Grid? Okay. Since then, I got this feeling that parts have been slowly disappearing from the shop. Oh. He's been stealing! Let me use a Hyper Potion. Am I really blind? Where is it? Oh, I've gone past it, haven't I? Oh, no, no, I'm cool. Let's use a Hyper Potion. Can I use another one on Ampharos? Oh, dear. Cool, I'm happy with that. Am I gonna verse you? Nope, okay, what are you doing? When the Undone, it used to be a mining town. The junk shop's owner used to be the train driver. But where's this where was this railway supposed to be in the Under? I've never seen it. Okay, so what's down here? Hello? Okay. Hello? Oh, sheesh. What should I do? I have to make a delivery, but I'm still not done in any cleaning. Hey, wait. Wow, aren't you Kizzy and Kay? How do you know? How do you know who we are? I thought so. This makes things easy. Please can I get you to deliver this part of Neat's house. To Neat's house. Power up part. But wait. Just tell Neat that it's from Pier. He'll tell you the details. Neat's house is the one with the big rotating antenna. Oh, okay. Yes, that one. Okay. Rotating antenna dish. You'll know which one it is as soon as you see it. Okay. Interesting. Kind of getting palmed off doing all these things, but it's fine. Venus, what is your situation? Well, a couple mice appear to be running loose in Ascor, but it's nothing to worry about. We'll catch them right away. Pulverize and mash them up. Fine. Priority is to distribute shadow Pokemon. Don't forget. As for you, Ein, hurry. Complete the shadow Pokemon's development as soon as possible. Your trust will not be misplaced, Master Nascor. Already sufficient shadow Pokemon battle data has been gathered from our minions. My masterpiece, the most powerful shadow Pokemon in history, shall soon be ready. Good. I'll be waiting for good news. That is all. Now, it's time we return to the lab and put on the finishing touches. Come, back to the lab. Yes, sir. Okay. Interesting. Right, I'm thinking of switching Meditate since he's now done, I believe. Yeah, so we have to go to thingy. Okay, that's fine. So we could do that another time, I think. See what we've got. Right, so move. Right, it's just Mantine, isn't it, really? Or have we done Mantine? No, okay, we need to do Mantine. Okay, that's fine. Move. Right. We'll do Sudowoodo possibly last. I hate how this, like, it's like this. So, Yammer's kind of getting there, then Coolfish, then do Mantine. Yeah, that's kind of it, because we're never going to do Remoraid? I can't say his name. Then I think that will kind of be okay. I kind of want to put Medivis in my team again, but I don't know. Oh, it's fine. Right. Okay, cool. Alright, let's go. Is anything in here? Anything around? Nothing here? Oh yeah, so going to the house. Here we are. Okay. You brought me the power apart from Pier? Great, I was waiting for that. Huh? Are you the Kizzy and K? Oh wow, this is awesome. Come on, you have to get inside. Quick. Okay. Where is this? I don't understand. Meg, neat. You won't believe who just dropped in for a visit. We've got some shocking company. Shocking company? Try not to be too shocked when you hear it. It's Kizzy and Kay. No, really? But is that true? Is that Kizzy really here? See for yourself. I mean, what is this? Like, huh? Okay. Hi, I'm Neat. Sec in Pyrite has told me about what you've been doing so far. Kizzy handed the power part to Neat. Oh, this is from Pyr. Okay, this is all that I needed to get the kids' grid back up and running again. The kids' grid? So weird. My big brother Nip managed to get a little bit of data out of the Cypher's computers. Data says that there is a lab somewhere that makes shadow Pokemon. Okay, there's going to be more than that, but I guess not. Okay, what's in here? Hello? Nothing? There is nothing here. Okay. What are you doing? I better explain. A little while ago, we somehow lost access to the kids' grid. We think it's caused by a jamming signal that's interfering with the kids' grid. It's probably Venus is doing. But this power-up part you delivered will let me boost up our equipment. When we get the kids' grid back up, I'll try hack their computers for useful data. Huh, okay. So now what? Ned's a genius. He's been gathering all sorts of data on those crooks. I don't really know what I'm doing now. Wait, can I go here? Hello? There's nothing in here. There's actually nothing here. Okay, I'm just gonna go back upstairs. Oh, Kizzy. Wait, please. Might I have your BDA number? We'll contact you as soon as we discover anything. I don't see why not. Thank you. We'll do our best to gather useful information for you. Awesome. So I'm kind of thinking I have to use that thing. Wait. The spy. We spotted the spy. Wait, what? This is a little bit concerning. I don't have to reverse all of them in a row, do I? We'll have to see. Just gonna go walk past. Hello? Look over there, in front of the elevator. We finally found a spy. In front of the elevator. Wait, oh, right. It's this way. Ah, let me go. Shut up, it's hopeless. Quit struggling. Now be a good boy. Lie still. Interesting. I have to verse these two. Hello? I can't remember your name. Kizzy, it's me, Silver, from Duckings. I discovered that they were bringing Shadow Pokemon to Pyrite from here. It's as far as I got when they caught me like this. But I did manage to... What? Did you manage to... Filch? This from them? Filch? I don't know. Here you go. Have a clue. It's in the R disk. I think it's an item that's useful only down here, the under. Can I verse you guys? Door's locked. Hello? Who might you be? If you're a tourist, you're getting in our way. Go on, scram. Hold on, you two. You're not from around these parts, are you now? I get it. You came to rescue your pal here. You two are spies too. Okay. So if a Pion Kolak would like to battle. Ooh, Ledian. Ledian and Spinarak. Right. So I think I don't know how well our Pokemon's going to do with this. Oh, Ledian. Yes, I want Ledian. We've got to get Ledian. Supersonic on you. Then Shadow Rush on you. Oh, damn it. Which one? Oh, damn it. Ledian is like one of my favourite Gen 2 Pokemon. Along with Blossom. If I find a Blossom, I want to catch that. I'm going to catch that, I'm telling you. Are we good? No, okay. Took a little bit while to decide there. Okay. That did a lot more damage than I thought it would. Trying to think what to do here. I might switch out Yanma. Is it? Oh, it is, sorry. I didn't even realise Quillfish is in hyper mode. Right, let's get you out. Then... Shadow Rush... Spinarak. Yeah. Try to catch this Ledian. Because I want it. I want it now. Safeguard. Okay, that's fine. Cool, Spinarak's gone. I'm trying to think. Do I need to do a bit more damage to it, or to Ledian, I mean? Or do I not? Oh, I have Volbeat. No wave on Ledian. Kofi just attack Volbeat. Okay, as long as it's on Quillfish, it's fine. It's on Ampharos that I don't want it to happen to. What does Volbeat evolve from or evolve into? I can't remember. I think it evolves from. Oh, goddammit. Okay, what if I do it on you instead then? Okay, still alive. I hate double team. I hate it so much. I need the safeguard to fail. Ah, there we go. Almost. Okay. I suppose it actually hit, to be honest. How is it? God damn it. I suppose Thundershock and Volbeat? And just minimize? Ah, okay, yeah, I thought Quillfish would die. I should have really called it. It would make more sense if I called it. Damn it. That's fine, anyway. Let's get Yanmar out again. Not sure how long it will last, but hopefully it'll last a little bit of time, maybe. Signal beam. Not very effective, but it did a lot of damage. Okay. Awesome. Alright. Good stuff. Alright, so now it's just Ladian, which is good. And Ampharos leveled up. Good stuff. I'd like Ampharos to learn... I forgot the name of it. I don't want Yanmar to attack. I suppose I'll just try Thurible. I won't catch up by force, there's no way. Okay. Let's give it a go. It won't happen though, it just won't. Fingers crossed anyway, I guess. One. Nah, I don't think so. I don't want Ladian to kill itself though. Yeah, I thought I'd attack Yanmar. Okay. When's Safeguard like gonna stop? Because Ledian's gonna eventually kill itself. Yeah, I'll guess we do it out. When does Safeguard stop? Damn. There we go, right. That's what we wanted. Okay. That's fine, Ampharos. Let's try again. Thunder Wave. It's cool, I guess. Please not an Ampharos. Oh, god damn it. This is so long. Come on. I suck with this confusion stuff, like the odds, and I just get the worst of it, I swear. Try again. I just want to use a ball. I don't know. Use a great ball. So realistically, I need to paralyze it first more than anything. Or not. Okay. I'll take that. I'll take that any day. I didn't know what to say there for a second. This boy's actually strong. Uh-huh. Damn straight. I spent money, so. Yay! Oh. Don't be too hasty about relaxing. I'm up next. Oh, damn it. This is not good. I'm not even remotely prepared for this. Aridos and Illumis. Oh, that's what it is, yeah. Okay. Okay. So no Shadow Pokemon yet, so I'm just gonna try and just get all out and attack everything. Wow, that's strong. Yep, saw that one coming. Okay. Nightshade on Mantine. Wow. Just dead like that. Not much of a choice here. Right, let's get Helmut top out. Should cut their attack in half. Oh no, it just cuts it. I think it cuts it in half, I don't know. I can't remember, it's been a while. Right, can we do this? Right. Let's do triple kick. And that one. Shouldn't do much to us. Yeah, that's fine. Could we do some damage? Or maybe not. Damn it. Okay. That's annoying. I'm sure to... Okay, right, Lumis is gone. Okay, that's fine. Alright. So it's two left. We'll have a lot to work here. Gloom. Oh, so it'd be a Shadow Pokemon, that's fine. Oh, I've not really got anything good against these Grass-type Pokemon. Like, I really don't. Rapid Spin is probably going to be my best guess. Yeah, I think you're the bigger problem, I think. Oh, damn it. Oh, this is problematic. Okay. Thing is, even if it changes to Ampharos, I still won't be able to do a lot of damage. Because Ampharos doesn't do a lot. Wow, I don't know. I know it just won't work. Should I try it? I'll try it. Item. Just use Hyper Potion on him. That's fine. At some point, I'll use Full Heal on Sudowoodo. It hardly moved. Well, Rapid Spin it is. Oh, Razor Leaf. Cool. Really? It's a tree. What? Okay. Wow. I really don't know, guys. Like, none of this really helps me. I suppose I'll just do that. Yeah. This is going to be such a hard fight. I don't know if I'll win. If Sudowoodo somehow survives his next two attacks, which it won't. Then be fine, but it's just not. It's just not. Oh, okay. Whoever's Ampharos. Really, you know what? I should probably add a fire Pokemon to my thing, actually. Doesn't sound like a bad idea. Right. Yeah, do that again. Oh, it doesn't do anything to him, though. I guess I'll try. And hope it's faster than both of them. I wanna think Ampharos would be able to do that much damage and kill it. Yeah, cool. Good stuff. That's what we wanted. Good stuff, Ampharos. Good stuff. That's a bit of XP. Right, Stun Spore again on who? Ampharos, okay. I might use a full heal. Or a thingy. Oh, power seal. There we go. There we are. Use Thunder Wave on it. That'll just work, okay. I thought I could avoid it or something. I don't know. Alright, now you're paralyzed, Gloom. Oh, god damn it. What a bitch. I literally just healed him. God damn it. Alright, so just attack, I suppose. I'm pretty confident I'll win. Alright, I won't need to revive. I'm gonna do a lot of damage. It's a pain. Yeah, I'd say that won't be very effective. Well, this can take a bit of time. Cut. Interesting animation. looked a bit odd. Yeah, let go of that. Bit odd. I feel like I should just revive one. Oh, that was good damage, actually. I think one more of those. How's no one been paralyzed yet to attack? Like, wow, what? Don't like Ampharos, do they? Damn. Okay. Rapid spin again, then Thunderbolt. And hopefully that will end it. It will do enough damage if it hits. Okay, cool. Good, there we go. Thank God. Okay. Good job, Ampharos. Good job, Hitmontop. Wish Hitmontop had other moves, though. Like, I might... I don't know. Do I have Psychic as a TM? I don't know. How could we lose the both of us? I might teach Hitmontop Psychic. It seems worth doing. I don't know if I have the TM for Psychic. I'm not sure. We're out of our league against this guy. Yeah, you are. Okay, well, okay. I'm just going to go back up here. I think the only healing thing is up here, so I'm going to have to go to the hotel. Right. So yeah, while I'm on the way there, hope you guys enjoyed this episode. We've managed to explore a little bit more, and we're going to be using that... I know I could use that probably, but I don't risk it. Yeah, we're going to be probably encountering Venus or Iron at some point soon, I'm assuming. But yeah, we managed to catch another Pokemon called Ledian, which is awesome. Ledian's one of my favourite, like I said, so I'm going to have to... Ooh, yeah. I have to add that to my one of the Pokemon I have. Let's sleep here quickly. I'll probably do that off screen actually. I think I might. Yeah, I'll do it. So guys, hope you enjoyed this episode, and yeah, look forward to the next one, because it's going to be interesting. So I guess I'm his skin. Please hit the like and subscribe button to join the video, and I'll see you in the next video. Take care, guys, and see ya!